motorcyclists have 38 times the risk of death or serious injury, regardless of whose fault it is. Lane splitting increases the risk. Not wearing protective clothing increases the risk. Speeding increases the risk. It's up to you to reduce the risks.